From your weather authority, here's meteorologist Craig Flint.
Hey, good Friday to you. Let's bring you up to date with the forecast. More warmth and humidity today, currently at 69 degrees, a south wind at 9 miles an hour, dew point 63, so you notice it, you feel the humidity out there. And with that humidity, there's an opportunity for a passing shower or thunder shower over parts of the area through the afternoon. Around 80 for noontime, and then low 80s for the afternoon, then the lake breeze kicks in, so temperatures will drop just a hair. Isolated shower or thunder showers. We take a look live right now in the New Motors weather cam, Summit Township, looking towards Mill Creek and Summit. So you can see we've got the hazy kind of sunshine out there. Your future cast now, again, through the day, there's an opportunity for a widely scattered isolated shower or thunder shower over parts of the area. Not everyone sees it today. Most of us probably will stay dry. The better chance for a shower or thunder shower right there. That's with the cold front. That's going to come through while you're sleeping quietly, but there could be a rumble of thunder, isolated shower associated with it. It goes by, the breeze picks up, fresh air moves in as we head towards Saturday, becoming partly to mostly sunny. I can't completely rule out an isolated shower in the cooler air, but most of us Saturday will be dry, and I think that's going to continue right on into Sunday as well. So we go for about 84 today, breezy Saturday, high of 75. And then as we get into Sunday, bright sunshine, cooler, 67. Mild rays Monday, 75. And more sizzle arriving Tuesday, mid and upper 80s. And then a chance of showers and thunderstorms Wednesday and Thursday, which could be the remnant moisture of Tropical Depression Cristobal, which is in the Gulf of Mexico right now. We'll keep an eye on that for you. All right, so National Donut Day, oh, yeah. Right?
Mm.
In trivia, if a person added a donut a day to their regular diet, how many pounds would they gain every 10 days? 1, 10, 14, or 20?
Hmm. I'm hoping 1.
You're absolutely right, so it's not that bad,
not
right?
Give me a donut.
Yeah, that's right. Go out and grab yourself a couple of donuts. Why not?
We'll 1 pound. Back. Not bad at all.
Not bad at all. We'll see you back in a little bit, Dave.
All right, thanks, Craig.